फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल चक दे विद नॉलेज में आपका एक बार फिर से हार्दिक स्वागत है। फ्रेंड्स थैंक्स टू ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर गिविंग ह्यूज रिस्पांस टू माय वीडियो ऑफ रेशियो। नाउ आई एम कमिंग बैक विद चैप्टर 2 विद द सेम मेथड टू सोल्व अनदर क्वेरी ऑफ द रेशियो। फ्रेंड्स दिस इज द सिंबल एंड वी कैन कॉल इट एज अनुपात इन हिंदी। सो फ्रेंड इफ 36 इज टू बी डिवाइडेड इन द रेशियो ऑफ 1:2, सो व्हाट वी आर डूइंग, वी आर एक्चुअली डिवाइडिंग रेशियो इन थ्री पार्ट्स। हियर 36 is to be divided and this is to be divided in 1:2. So we are dividing in the three parts, 1 and 2. So three parts. So value of ratio 1 will be 36 and we are dividing three parts. So value of ratio 1 will be 36 divided by 3 equal to 12. Okay. Now first part is the 1. First part is 1. We already found out the value of ratio 1. So this part is, this 1 is 12. Now second part. This part is 12 ratio 2. So value of ratio 1 is 12. So value of ratio 2 will be 24. Now you can read it out just to understand. Okay. This is for your understanding only how to do. But you have to do it in your mind only, not on the paper, please. Okay. So let's begin with the example. Oh, again, same request. I am repeating. And the thumb rule to all of you, you have to find out what value of ratio 1 in all the questions. Okay, so here 35 in the ratio of 2:5. So 2:5 means 7 parts. Then value of ratio 1 will be 35 divided by 7. So 35 divided by 7. So value of ratio 1 will be 5. Okay. So this part, first part will be ratio 2 equal to 10, because value of ratio 1 is 5, so value of ratio 2 will be 10. And this part, second part, as the value of ratio 1 is 5, so value of ratio 5 will be 25. Now you can read it out, 7 parts, value of ratio 1, first part, second part. I am going to the next question. Okay, here 100 in the 2:3:5, so 10 parts, 10, got my point, 2:3:5, okay, so actually 10 parts, 100 divided by 10, value of ratio 1 is 10, first part, 2 multiplied by 10, 20, ratio 3 will be 30, ratio 5 will be 50, because value of ratio 1 is 10. Okay. I think you are understanding this. So let's begin another example. 120 in the ratio of 1:3:2:6. Again, 120 in the ratio of 1:3:2:6. So 1, 3, 4 + 2, 6 + 6, 12. So 120 is to be divided in 12 parts. How many parts? 12 parts. If you will divide 120 in 12 parts, then you will definitely get 10. How? 120 divided by 10. So first part will be value of ratio 1, 10 tens. Value of ratio 3, 30. Value of ratio 2, third part, 20. Value of ratio 6, 60. Are you using your pen? Please don't use. Please don't use. Okay. So next question. A number is to be divided in ratio of 2:5. If value of first part is 10. So value of first part, this part. Value of this part is 10. Okay. So value of ratio 2 is 10. If of value of ratio 2 is 10, then the value of ratio 1 will be 5. Okay, no confusion, 10 divided by 2 equal to 5. You already find out value of ratio 1. This is the our purpose. Now we will go to the question. Value of other share. Friends, they are asking for the value of other share. This is the other share. This is 5. This is the other share. This is other share. You already find out value of ratio 1 by this 2, 10, 5. So value of other share will be 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाई वैल्यू ऑफ रेशियो 1 25. दिस पार्ट इज 10, दिस पार्ट इज 25. सो 10 प्लस 25 दिस इज द नंबर. 10 प्लस 25 मीन्स 35. और यू कैन से टोटल ऑफ रेशियोज आर 7 एंड वैल्यू ऑफ रेशियो 1 इज 5. ओके सो नंबर इज 35. ओके आई एम रिपीटिंग हियर. रेशियो 2 इज 10, वैल्यू ऑफ रेशियो 1 विल बी 5. सो अदर शेयर हियर दिस विल बी 25 एंड द नंबर नंबर विल बी एडिशन ऑफ दीज टू नंबर्स 10 एंड 25 विल बी 35. और यू कैन से रेशियो टोटल इज 7. सो 7 मल्टीप्लाई बाई वैल्यू ऑफ रेशियो 1. दिस नंबर इज डिवाइडेड इन टू पार्ट्स. सो टोटल विल बी हियर 7 एंड 5 35. बाई ऑल मेथड्स यू आर गेटिंग द सेम आंसर बट यू हैव टू फोकस ऑन द वैल्यू ऑफ रेशियो 1. ओके फ्रेंड्स. सो फ्रेंड्स दिस वाज द चैप्टर 2. ओके वी विल कम अगेन ऑन द रेशियो विद द सेम मेथड टू सोल्व अदर टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन लाइक बटर इन जार, मार्क्स इन क्लास और एनी अदर टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू रेशियो. Once again, I am repeating my request to all of you. Please don't use any pen. Please don't use any paper. Please don't use any formula. Friends, now I am requesting you to share and subscribe my channel. Please don't forget this. This is also important for us. Thank you for giving your valuable time. Bye-bye.